Alright, so this coil weighs 22,571 and it's 43.5 wide. That's about 22 inches on that wood, 23. And you think that's safe? That coil rack is not even touching, or it's not even on the bottom of the damn coil.